You know, I have to be honest, I really, really hated EA as a company for ruining some of my favorite games, but, you know, once they gave me these fat stacks of cash, I kind of see things differently now. It's true what they say, money really does make you see the world differently. Keep it on here, Crash FM.